Here's a radical idea. Don't hurt people and don't take their stuff. Okay, I'm kidding. It's not that radical. And you know what? You can even vote for it. Libertarians are on the ballot all across America. On November 6th, join me in voting Libertarian.